What's up, y'all? It's Stacey and Age. We back with another reaction video to y'all. Today, y'all, we got Jayde. I did the one chip challenge with my mom. Thought we were doing good until this happened. Now, real quick, y'all. Y'all wanted us to react to this one, to Jayde's video, and to Lorde's video. Now, we just reacted to Lorde's video twice, okay? The first time. We had some mic difficulties, you know, half the video. You couldn't even hear what we were saying. We didn't know. Didn't want to upload that for y'all. Second time, we tried to redo the video, y'all.
Went through the whole thing.
Went through the entire video and didn't record shit.
Wasn't recording.
We weren't even recording. We weren't recording. So we sorry we lied to you, Martin.
You still want to go to Arizona.
Okay. We record. We are recording, y'all. We record, baby.
Man, listen. We is tired and sleep deprived. We tired, bro. So, it's... We going
and
to
bed. And I just knew I hit the start record, but I know I hit it, bro. I don't know what happened, but... Y'all, we going to get into this video. We gonna get into this video. Hopefully we won't have no difficulties and you'll see this video. If we have difficulties, you may not see this video. Make sure you hit that like button. Make sure you subscribe. Let's get straight into it.
I got something very fun, I think, planned for us today. I got my mama here first of all. Hey, Ma.
Hey, Mom.
So I've been wanting to do the one chip challenge.
Why have you been wanting to?
For literally like
the same reason we wanted to.
I didn't actually want to. I just thought, you know,
lazy and hadn't ordered it. And I saw it in stores once, and then when I came back to go get it, it was gone. So couldn't find it. Finally found it. And yeah, so I'm gonna do the challenge with my mama today. How do you feel about it?
We watched Lourdes and Reese last night, and I haven't talked to them since. I don't know if they survived. I'm nervous. Yeah. This is intimidating, and I really have fears.
So I'm pretty sure y'all already know what the one chip challenge is. It's the world's hottest chip. You only eat one, and I think you're supposed to, like, give it 1 minute for the effects to start happening.
Honey, imagine if you ate two.
Oh, baby, them effects start happening way before a minute.
You think you're supposed to eat one?
You got to try to last a minute or longer. Them effects happen as soon as you start crunching on that chip.
See if it's hot to you or if it's not.
No, you're supposed to see how long you can hold off drinking water.
Oh, okay. So that's what you do. You hold off.
She know more.
You should get a timer.
She know the whole thing.
Okay. Because that's the thing. You have to
They're recording.
One, who drinks first.
Okay.
And the longer you hold out, kind of how tough you are.
Okay, cool. So yeah, we have a few little things right here. If it gets too hot, I have water. I have
puke
milk.
Oh, milk.
I have chocolate pudding. My mama has lettuce. She said that she heard that. Oops.
I also got a yogurt and some pudding. And life's too short, Trisha. I also have my water. So, yes. The things I do for you.
How you feel about it being in a coffin-shaped box?
Hey, don't rip the box in case I need to bury you later.
Okay, so according to this, if you last 1 minute without eating or drinking anything, you are powerless. If you last 10 minutes without eating or drinking anything, you are powerful. 30 minutes, you're supercharged. If you last 1 hour without eating or drinking anything, you are invincible.
Then why did we get our water already?
Because I don't know if I'm gonna last that minute.
I thought we just had to last to a minute. Lourdes, you led me astray.
What to expect? Tongue takeover, shock the senses, surge of tears. I got a rag for that. Jolt to the gut.
Ooh, that's the pukey part.
I'm mama funny.
Mama funny as hell.
When it comes out.
Also, the lady at the cash register at the store gonna tell me, oh, you ready to go to the hospital? Girl, don't speak that into life for me. Words are powerful. Don't speak that into life for me. I've seen a million people just, you know, freaking out a little bit and then they're good. Don't put that in the air for me or my mama.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
The chip is pretty black, just like my mama likes her man. This is a big chip.
That's what that I'm funny as hell. I don't want to touch my lips. If it gets on my lips and hurts. But I'm going to put all the pieces in my mouth at one time. Because, yeah, see? Like that. What was that?
I think a seasoning got in my throat.
Yeah. That's what that was.
Okay. Let me get my timer.
I'm going to say a prayer.
Please, for both of us.
Heavenly Father, you have graced us, but why with this? Help us see it to the end. How long is this going to take?
Amen.
Amen.
You have graced us, but why with this?
I was not nervous at all, y'all, for real, until now. Now that it's in my face and I'm about to eat it. All right, y'all. You ready? That's the whole chip.
Yes.
Not a piece missing.
No, look. Do you see anything? Nothing? Well, those.
Smell it.
I don't think I want to. I don't smell anything.
Really? I smell it from here. Maybe I should break mine.
Smell
like
very good. I would if you don't want to get it on your lips.
Okay, I'm going to break mine like hers.
I'm telling you, I got good ideas. Sure that they're survivalist
ideas. Ooh, look at all the seasoning on my fingers.
I like when my Doritos do that.
I don't even like Doritos, so I don't even know. This chip is probably going to be disgusting to me. I hate Doritos. I don't like tortilla chips.
Girl, don't even taste like Doritos.
Tastes like death.
Yeah, all right.
With blue seasoning.
Ready, set, 1, 2, 3, on the count of... Okay, ready, set... Okay, y'all, I ain't gonna lie, I put a little gas in the car in case we do got it. So if you see us running away and we gone, that's what happened. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1, go.
It's like an instant.
Oh. You swallow it?
No. I need water to swallow it.
Mm-hmm. Ah! I couldn't swallow it.
It's really hard.
I swallowed.
I can't swallow.
Told you needed a puke cup.
Mama doing good thugging it now.
Okay. I can see the sweat already.
Mm-hmm.
A minute and 28 seconds. Mm-mm. Uh-oh.
Look at how Mama's looking at.
You don't need nothing? Oh, my tongue is on fire. Don't drink it, leave it on your tongue.
Wait a minute, let me make sure this shit recording. Okay, we still recording.
Oh, wait.
I can't do that with no ranch. I need something else. You okay? Look at my face, y'all. I think I zoomed in.
Yeah, you did.
I know, I zoomed out. How you feel? You can't talk?
If I leave, air hurts.
Yeah, these exactly. Tears coming down my face are burning. On my face. How long does it last for? Ever. Did we read that on the box?
Forever.
Yep, it's gonna last for a minute.
You're supposed to read the box. See what page you're at.
Eating the little piece that we ate, it lasted us about an hour.
It really was like an hour before it actually, like...
Probably even a little bit longer
completely,
than an hour.
Completely go away.
It was longer than an hour. So imagine eating a whole chip.
Yeah. Because we had moments where it was like...
It was gone.
Like it was gone. And then you sit there and you're like...
Oh my God.
Nope, there it is.
Y'all you know what's crazy? I don't even drink milk anymore. There's so much mucus in this. Oh no, y'all.
She got Zanico
on her shirt. Mama did good.
Y'all, everything is on fire. Peeking. My mouth is on fire. My gums are on fire. My lips are on fire. My hair is on fire. This is not fun.
I'm at four.
Four?
What did it say?
Jolt to the gut?
Yeah.
I'm at surge of tears, tongue takeover, and shock of the senses, and voltage overload.
Oh,
that hurt.
Why she look like that?
You want some milk or some pudding?
Ooh, I just know that burn coming back up.
Oh,
throw
my
up.
God.
Ooh, I know it's hot.
I need something.
Give us some yoga. Get some yoga.
My mouth is cooling down. Pudding time.
Oh, what kind of pudding is that with a clear top?
You say your mouth is cooling down?
Mm-hmm. Put the pudding in your mouth and just mush it around your gums and stuff. It cools it down. Mush it, just play with it.
That is helping.
That's what I'm trying to tell you to do with the water, too.
The water wasn't helping nothing.
But I kept it in there to cool it off.
Mm-hmm.
That's what I did when when I got up and ran to the sink. I just let the water roll over my tongue.
Because you threw it up, huh? Or did you?
I got it and spit something up, but it was just some water.
You feel like you're done?
Mm-hmm.
Would you do it again?
Mm-mm. Why would anybody do that twice?
Exactly.
How did it make you feel?
Amen. I'm not done, but I'm over the worst.
I think you hurt yourself on your nose.
You sure you didn't do that?
It looked like, yeah, you hurt yourself.
When your mouth is hot, any air hurts. That's why I was letting the water sit there and coat my tongue. I'm fine.
I feel like my mouth is still on fire. I feel like I drank this whole thing of milk, and like I said, I don't even drink milk no more, y'all. And I feel like even down here is on fire. Probably, I don't know if I was spitting or what.
He must have.
It's on fire. My teeth are on fire. My gums are on fire. My roof of my mouth is on fire. My lips, my tongue, my tears that was coming down my face felt like they was on fire.
My nose runs if it's just a little cool. I mean, a little hot. So I had a waterfall coming out my nose.
My heart is beating a little fast. And my lips are shaking, I feel like. I definitely wouldn't do this again. I got extras, too. I'm not doing it on nobody else's channel. You won't see me on there. You won't see me doing this again. I wanted to experience it, so I'm glad that we did it. But the way that I still even feel, this is not okay. And whoever made that chip, you dead wrong.
Okay. Think about the people, if we still hadn't had anything. That's the people.
I don't think that's true. I don't think anybody has made
it.
No, I don't think anybody has made it. So you know how easy it is to edit a video? Mm. I don't think anybody can make it without drinking, eating nothing. Like, it feels like there's literally a campfire in my mouth right now.
I feel heat here under my eyes. I must wipe my eyes.
Oh, my yeah, it said be careful. It did say be careful with your eyes. It feels like there's a campfire in my mouth right now
red
and
cup
coming out my face.
Huh? Is that red cup
so
not
whoever
huge?
Said that they did this,
it does look good.
Where did you get that from?
I watched them online. On TikTok.
On live?
Yeah. I watched my wife because like he and his wife were seeing who would break first, and they did it. I mean, they were laying in the floor crying.
Oh, well, at least we didn't do all of that. I want to say I'm proud of us because we didn't even do too much. I don't even like pudding either.
Yeah, they did. They handled that real good. Yeah. They handled that real good.
I'm just leaving it on there and it's working.
Would not recommend unless. I ain't got no unless. If you want to have some fun, do it. But it does not feel good. I'm telling you that.
I would hate anybody got that sneak on them, too.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. See, I was going to do it as a prank, like sneak it in a regular bag of chips, but you can't do that. You got to be prepared for that.
You'd probably be charged with assault.
Assault with a deadly weapon.
I seen Mama DDG, trick George into eating it with a bag of chips. I didn't watch the video, but from the title, that's what I got from it.
We definitely survived. I think we did good. We didn't even fall out on the floor. No, nothing crazy either. We did good. You did good, Ma. Look at you.
Woo-hoo.
First challenge on my YouTube. Y'all.
It better be the worst one too.
Y'all, that was it for y'all. I just wanted to do that one chip challenge with my mama real quick for y'all. See how, you know, we reacted to it. See, I really wanted to see how she reacted. I ain't gonna lie. I wanted to see. You did. I wanted to see how mama my mama was gonna do that chip. You did good. I love y'all. Please don't forget to like, comment, share, subscribe. Click the bell notification. Get used to my mama. That's my mama. She gonna be with me on some of these videos. Yeah, that's it. It's Saturday. We are checking out. And yes, I got my friend on my shirt. I support them in everything mm-hmm. that they do, good and bad. Okay.
Who on your shirt?
Because I need some mugshot.
Oh, wow. Oh, it's a mugshot.
See, this is why you didn't. You like to check that my mouth quiet.
Mm-hmm. That's why she said good and bad.
Exactly.
Love y'all.
Bye.
That's the type of friend you need right there. Uh-huh. Hey, you dead wrong, but your bug shot cute, girl. Uh-huh. We putting that on a shirt.
Yeah, mama handled that real good, real man. Good. Oh, man, I hate that Lourdes video. Yeah, I'm stressed about that because we reacted to that video twice, man. Two times.
And we is really pushing through being sleepy. Like, my eyes probably low.
I'm tired.
You done yawned 50-11 times. I did
good in this video, though. Yeah, I ain't yawned. Yeah.
I was yawning.
Yeah. But they handled that real, real good.
For sure.
They ate the whole chip and handled it better than we did eating a little piece.
They handled it better than Lourdes and Reese.
Oh, yeah. Definitely better than Reese. what they call them? Reese's? Reese? Like they definitely handled it better than him. But make sure y'all... make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe,
share, and hit that post notification so you know every time we drop a new one.
Peace.